The Porsche driver involved in an Eastern Freeway crash which killed four police officers wants to be freed from prison. Richard Pusey has made an application for bail, which will be heard in court on Monday. Police, however, could reportedly use a video he allegedly filmed of the wreckage to keep him from being released.